Greetings and welcome to Go Natural. I'm Janelle Oswald, one of the guest teachers here at Go Natural. Today we're going to practice a suni, as we say in Kemetic Yoga. Suni meaning asana in Sanskrit. And my favourite asana or suni or posture is definitely the lion pose, the lion posture, also known as Hara Maquette. We're going to start off as a tabletop. Shoulders are going to be in line with the wrist, fingers are spread flat on the earth, geb, rooted into the mother earth. My knees are going to be hip width apart and my feet are softly planted, rooted also on the mat. First we're going to do a few cat-cows to elongate the spine, to open up the spine, allow us to stretch, to find more room. Then we're going to do a few rotations, moving around like a cat, the lion, the lioness. Then we're going to sit, rise, and then roar. What this posture allows us to do is to conquer our fear. Fear meaning force, evidence, appearing, will. It's also a way of getting a free facelift, stretching every major muscle on the face. And trust me, it's a great way at revitalizing the spirit, conquering your fear and completely letting go. So here is how we do it. There you go, the conquering lion of Judah, Hara Maquette. Now you have a go.